Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Well, Liz, thank you so much for being here. My guest is Liz Dibeau-Foucault. She's the communication leads for the North America for Airbnb, one of my favorite places. Liz, thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right. We're coming off this big travel rebound, and you guys are saying it's one of the biggest in the century. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, after a year of isolation, we're all dying to get outside of our own four walls and to get a breath of fresh air. And as you said, we think it's going to be the biggest travel rebound in a century. But amidst this massive travel surge, we also know the pandemic has created a major shift in how people are traveling, the biggest change in travel since World War II. Specifically, the lines between traveling, living, and working, they're all blurring in three key ways. People are more flexible about when they can travel, especially as remote working upends traditional seasonality. People are traveling to much more diverse destinations like small towns and rural areas. And people are staying longer in places, especially because they can work from anywhere.
Okay. How simplified or how on board are the Airbnb hosts with this trend change?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, our hosts have really been on the forefront of travel and have been hosting people throughout the past year. And that's been an economic lifeline. You know, according to our latest global survey of our host community, because of the pandemic, 1/3 of homes hosts have personally suffered a pay cut or lost work hours in 2020. But amidst that, the average host has earned $9,600 this past year, about 7 times more than the average U.S. stimulus check. And given all of this, the coming demand is a huge opportunity for anyone that has the space to share this summer. And we've actually introduced over 100 product upgrades, a lot of which are designed around creating a better guest experience, but also which are creating a better host experience and making it even easier to become a host this summer. That includes a brand new simplified onboarding process where you can become a host in just 10 easy steps. Think about 10 minutes of your time. We've also introduced new ways you can get expert advice along the way.
I love it. I love it. Where do we go once again to get them on board? Because it seems like a booming industry.
Yes, definitely. You can go to airbnb.com/host. If you're looking to share your space this summer, you want to learn all about how to become a host yourself. Or also, if you're just looking to plan a summer vacation, go to airbnb.com.
I want to thank you so much, Liz. Have a great weekend. And you guys head over to Airbnb. You might find something you really like. Thanks, Liz.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.